morning, everyone, and welcome to Online for Baby. And this is our Facebook Live review and demonstration channel. How are we all today? Good morning. If you're new to our Facebook Lives, my name is Nicola.
Hello, my name's Chloe.
And guys, we absolutely love to bring you new products. We've been mentioning to you for a few days now that we have got the Mamas and Papas Flip XT2 to show you. And here it is. So guys, who is joining us this morning? Hi Johnny, good morning, how are you doing? Guys, let us know where you're watching from as well. And just for commenting, you are gonna be in with the chance of winning the Ickle Bubba Pluto car seat. Absolutely amazing prize, and it's a giveaway.
Yeah.
All you've gotta do is comment.
All you've gotta do is comment. So Johnny, put a smiley face. Put a smiley face, Dawn, Victoria, everyone who's watching, just literally comment anything, say good morning. There you go, Kerry, you are in the prize giveaway.
Kerry from Bedford. I said Bredford. Did I say Bredford then?
Yeah,
from Bedford. Good morning, everyone. Hi, and thank you so much for joining us this morning. For all you people that are watching, hi, Michelle. Mamas and Papas Flip XT2, I'm going to tell you straight away, we have got this package for just £499.95. That is a huge, huge saving. These are RP at £1,080 and you can get yours in stock now for just £499.95. Do you know what I had in my head then, how much the accessories are? £499.95 and you are gonna get over £250 worth of accessories in this package.
We are going to go into the accessories quite a bit because honestly they do the RRP for over £250 and you get them included in the bundle for £499.
Yeah, so your carry cot, your frame, your push chair seat unit, your bag, all your accessories in your bag, your cocoon style foot muff, your rain cover, your car seat adapters, all of it. So guys, if you are watching this, we want as many people as we can to share this post. We managed to get 10 shares the other day when we asked on the Chico Magic. So guys, if you can share this, we want at least 20 shares throughout the live, if you can help us do that. Because the savings that we've got on this, guys, that's everything else that you need to buy. Yeah. You can buy a furniture set, you can buy your next to me crib, you can buy a next stage up car seat. With the savings on this, you're covered. So we want as many people out there to know that this is in stock, ready to go for just the £499. So guys, please get sharing. Yeah. Give us a big smiley face and a thumbs up when you've shared this for us. Morning, Jamie.
Hi, Jamie.
We were talking about you this morning.
Good indeed.
Morning, Vilma.
Just to let you all know as well, and I forgot what I was just about to say. If you do share it, just comment done and let us know that you have shared it because honestly, the saving on this
is crazy.
Is ridiculous. Another thing that we just want to let you know, for the £499, that's not with a car seat, but we can personalise this package for you with a car seat. So if you click on the link above, it will bring you to the this option that doesn't have a car seat. But send us a message if you do want a car seat and we'll get you the best one.
Yeah.
Loads of fit on this.
At the minute, we've got this available as the carry cot push chair so that we can personalise the bundle for you. So if you want an ice-sized car seat, if you want an ice fixed base, if you want a four-year package doing on this, at the minute, due to stock, we can do that for you.
Yes.
But we do not know how long we're going to have that option for you. As Chloe says, if you click on the link, you'll see the other options with infant carrier and ISOFIX base and the everything you need bundle, which we're going to be doing lots on this over the next few weeks. But again, pricing, stock, packages, not going to be around for long. So our personalised video calls, we'll pick up the phone, we'll have a chat with you, we'll figure out what you want and we will make you your own package. Exciting.
They're gonna fly.
This is in the colour fossil grey as well. Rochelle, Zaina, Janika, guys, thank you for joining our live this morning. If you're new to the lives as well, let us know. Pop a comment, first time viewer. And guys, throughout the live, we want you to interact with us as much as you can. Ask us questions.
Talk to us.
Yeah, it's what we're here for. Yeah. But with the Mamas and Papas Flip XT2. If you want to know anything, just ask. We are going to do quite an in-depth demonstration on this today for you. So if we don't get chance to answer your questions as they're scrolling up, we will certainly do it straight after live for you all.
And if you've just joined, you won't know about our prize giveaway. The car seat over there, just next to Nicola, is the Ickelbubba Pluto car seat. It's our prize giveaway. Get commenting and you will be in with the chance of winning.
Yeah. Who's had Mamas and Papas? I have. So, first time people at Hi Abby. Any of you out there watching, who's had Mamas and Papas? Tell us what you think about it. Tell us what you had. Tell us what you thought of the quality, because again, so many expectant parents, it's a mind field out there. 24 years ago, Kevin, what did you think of it? 24 years ago, but yeah, tell us what you think of it, because it really, really does help expectant parents to know. That's why we want so many of you to share. I've not seen any people. Hi! Yeah, Mums and Papas, yeah, I had the XT. I think it was you put your hand up. We've had Mamas and Papas. Guys, I've not seen anyone sharing this.
Yes, please.
Kerry,
2 seconds.
Yeah, you've had Mamas and Papas. Share this for me so other people know that you can get this for a price.
We would absolutely be really, really grateful if you would share this. Because people don't know, this is new to us. Mamas and Papas, we've never had it before and we've got it in. So if you are one of our sort of regular customers or anything like that, you might think, yeah, they don't do Mamas and Papas.
We do.
We do. It's here. So get sharing and let everybody know that we do have Mamas and Papas. We this is where we definitely need some music.
We are. Thanks, Leslie. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, so you can see, Carrie, you're amazing. You guys, thank you so much. Guys, get sharing. So frame, you've got your Carrie cot, okay? This is an, I don't need to bring it any closer for you. I know Chloe will do with the accessories. Exactly what you're seeing on the screen there now is how it looks. The grey is beautiful. When some people ask, say they don't want a light grey, they don't want a dark grey, that wants black. If I could make a grey colour for a pram, this would be it. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love the grey flannels, but I just think this
is just stunning. It is just the perfect grey. And sometimes I always say, like, greys can look a bit green, and you'll back me up on this, because we do say this. Some greys can look a bit like khaki, things like that. Honestly, it's a perfect
grey.
A gorgeous,
gorgeous full little 360 view there for you. Silver frame, brown leatherette handles on there. Shanice, good morning, Shanice. A red can with a big undercarriage. Yeah, this has got a good size basket on it, which I'm going to show you. But your nice brown leatherette detailing on there. Again, just down to the little touches with your little badge on there. So Carrie cot from birth to 6 months or the 9 kg mark. It's a good size Carrie cot as well. Morning, Steph. Good morning, Steph. Mamas and Papas Flip XT, we're showing. Please share this. We want as many people to know.
She's top five.
We've got this in stock as we possibly can. I'm just going to take this off. Yes, Kerry, the handle extends, and I'm going to do the measurements for you on the height as well.
Can I show the mattress, please?
So yesterday, we...
Can you think of what it was?
It was the Chico Best Friends that we showed you a mattress. Which we always rave about because it's so thick.
You're welcome.
Watch this. Look at that.
Seriously, it's that is the best mattress I've seen.
Paige, we've got crazy prices on this. If you click on the link, take a look at the packages with the car seats, but we can personalise them for you. You can have this with a car seat for as little as 5, 6, 9. So honestly, crazy prices at the minute, but I don't know how long that's gonna last.
No.
So look at this, the thickness of that mattress. It's firm as well as being comfy.
Soft.
Look at that.
Like it's not soft, but it's like really comfy.
Yeah. Having a comfy mattress like this just means
that when you're out on walks, I'm going to put me back in a minute.
Do you want to feel it?
Yeah.
When you're out on walks with baby, baby's going to be super comfy. They're going to be more content in there. They're going to just be more comfortable, which means that you as well are just going to be better because you've not got potentially an uncomfortable baby.
And there's a little cover that you can take off as well, just to.
I'm so sorry, I just missed the name of the person who commented. Everything that we do is purely online currently and all through our social media channels. So through Facebook, through Instagram and through YouTube. But anything that we can help you with, we will do it. So that's your mattress. You also get this really lovely cover with it. Take it off or wash it off.
The fabric as well of that cover is really soft. Some mattresses, the material of the cover can be quite sort of rough. Not rough, but do you know what I mean?
Yeah, a little bit of a plasticky feel to it because they can double up as like a little bit of a mattress protector.
Yeah, yeah, but the cover on that is really, really, really soft, so it's going to be really comfy.
It's nice.
I'm glad that you're ordering this one today.
So, with the carry cart, again, 6 months approximately, I'm going to take this off and show you the sizing of it. You've got ventilation in the hood section here. So if I just lift this up, this is really good. We're getting that heat wave. The weather's coming back. Thanks, Shannon. We're just asking people, like, what do you know about them? What do you know about the brand? What do you love about the brand? And guys, if you are watching, please, please share this. We're trying to get at least 20 shares from this live so that everyone has this product accessible to them for just the £499. Yeah. RRP's at £1,080 and we've got this for £499. So everybody throughout the country, we want them to know that this is accessible for you at affordable prices.
Another thing as well, the amount of these that we've seen sold already is amazing, because you all know how much these RRP for, and it's £499.
Yeah.
So honestly, we've already sold out of so many of these, and we know that they're not going to be around for long. Juju prams also fit the carry cot to it. Shanice, do you mean like push chairs, or travel systems like this? Send us a message and we'll have a look into
lots of options.
Yeah.
Email us live@onlineforbaby.com, guys. But yeah, lots of options.
Yes. And I think Colleen said she was sat with a little baby.
Oh,
you okay, Colleen?
Is that very sturdy fabric amazing? Yes.
We say we're doing a demo and not going to read comments, we can't help it.
But yes, good morning.
Yeah, this is really sturdy as well. We love it.
We really love it. So, ventilation at the back here, as we were just saying, just to get that airflow, get that ventilation for baby whilst they're sleeping in there, whilst you're out and about. So, that's a nice feature. Again, just pops down. Nice and easy, like so. So colour wise, it just looks gorgeous. Looks absolutely gorgeous. To pop the hood down, you've got two buttons on the inside. Push those buttons and just pop your hood down. Like
it's a nice carry cot as well, you know, like the base. Like if you look at it, it just looks like really clean and
it's
like the finish on it and everything like that. It's just honestly
stunning. I'm going to take this off for you so you can see the inside of it and so you can see the size. I'm going to pop a brake on. Now, to take this carry cot off, again, one of the features which you're all loving with the carry cots at the moment is the like quick release. So all you've got on the end here, this handle here, is going to release it from the frame. So one hand on the handle here at the top, other hand at the bottom here, and the carry cot is just going to come off. It was a little bit stiff this morning because this is brand new out of the box today. Thanks, Colleen. Love the pram. It's gorgeous. So, carry cot.
Change my favourite pram again. It's
nice shaping on the carry cot.
That's what I mean. It's like a really nice
shape.
Yeah. It just looks exactly how you'd want a carry cot to look. And look how snug it is inside. I want it.
Yeah. Can we see that? So, good sizing on it. And that liner inside as well, it's just your really nice thick fabrics just to keep the baby nice and snug, nice and snug, nice and warm, nice and cozy in there. So that is your carry cot. You also get your cabin cot apron. Okay, again, just with your little detailing on there, you can see little brown, not mum's and papa's badge there at the top. And you can see that detailing. Can you see? Really hard to show on this. You might be able to see it a bit better when we show you the bag. But yes, that's your cabin cot apron.
Janice, do all your prams come with a rain cover? It just depends which one you're looking at. Again, email me live at onlinefobaby.com and I will have a look into it for you. But yeah, most do.
I'd say like 95%.
Yeah, most do, but let me know which one that you're looking at and I'll let you know.
This one, for instance, does come with all your accessories. Frame. So, can you get sun umbrellas to match this? So, yes, you can. We haven't got any in stock currently, but you can get universal ones. All the mamas and papas ones are available as well. Oh, wow, I love this. Maybe I shouldn't look. Oh, I know, Jen.
Traversing.
When Chloe was just commenting then on the carry cot, I know that the Traverse carry cot is your favourite.
The Traverse is just my favourite.
Yeah. We've got so many favourites.
But I'm just changing constantly. If I were pregnant now, I'd be doomed.
I said this to a customer yesterday. We've just got so many good options.
Our range of stock at the minute is the best, I think, we've ever been. It is honestly amazing.
But they do all have different features. Yeah. So as much as we say that, we will help you narrow it down and just help you out as much as we can. Because they are all different in one way.
A good choice with the Traverse.
Good choice on the Traverse.
And send me a picture when baby's in it because that
would
literally kill me.
Okay, so frame, brown leatherette. You've got your parent strap here on the top. You can pop your wrist through there, and that's just for a little bit of added security if you're going down a hill or potentially
really good
people let you do that.
That you wouldn't ever think of. But
yeah, I love this on mine. Yeah, I just picture a hill in the park we always used to walk down, but just near the road as well. People just like to have that for a little bit of added security.
Not many have that as well.
Really. Not many have it standard, no. I'm going to show you how to fold the pram, okay? The frame with the seat unit on weighs only 11 kg. It does fold with the seat unit on, which again, we're going to show you. And it's a fab fold. So I'm just going to do it quite quickly for you so we can see how it goes.
Look how thin that is. I love that.
It's fab. Yeah,
morning.
And I cannot tell you how light
can
and
I
easy
have,
this is to go. Yeah.
If I can hold.
But it is, I don't know how to say this without you all thinking about it. It's nice to carry.
Yeah.
It's nice to carry.
It's not, do you know what I think? There's nothing like stuck out digging in your leg or, do you know what I mean?
No,
sometimes if we try and like pick a, like a frame up on the line and things like that, sometimes like a few things like digging your leg or, honestly, there's nothing. It's literally, yeah, I love this. Thanks for my face.
You've
I still like this real thing.
So, that's your fold. I just did it quickly. I'm going to talk you through the fold so you know exactly how to do it. Not that you'll need telling when you get this out of the box. And look at that. So,
it's
on the handle here, you've got a lever, okay? You slide the lever, you turn the handle, and remember what it's called? It's called the flip. Called the flip XT. You flip it. Yeah, I know it sounds daft that, but every time I used to fold my pram, and every time I do this one, I just think in my head, flip. Yeah, so you push that button, okay, it's easy. Twist the handle down, okay, so you don't twist it kind of up, twist it down, and flip it. Yeah, once you've done that, that's going to stay in this position, and in the middle, you've got this black section, so you've got your silver frame, and you've got your black section here. You've got two little arrows on there pointing towards you. So what you're going to do is twist it and pull it up. Yeah, can you see it? This section here moves, so twist it. It is a dream.
That's,
and honestly, it's nice to carry.
Yeah.
So popping it in your cab, if you've got like a big car, like an SUV or a people car, and your boot's quite high, popping this in your boot, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like lifting it up, I thought, honestly, it's fab.
It's really, really, really. Do the wheels come off, Nicola?
Yeah, the wheels come off, so you beat me to it. So the wheels pop off really easy as well.
What do you Nicola?
I know, yeah.
Sorry about that.
That was like a proper. So, do the wheels pop off, Nicola?
Yeah, no, yes, I was just genuinely asking.
On, let me bring this up to the camera if I can. On the inside here, you're not going to be able to see, you've got like a grey section. My frame is much bulkier than that. Yeah, obviously, just like with anything, the advanced, don't they? Like the type of aluminium that they're made of will have changed. So as well as being sturdy, it's really, really lightweight. But yeah, so just on the back, this little grey button, all you do is push the button, so finger out and push it in, and they just pop off.
But look how small that frame is.
Yeah, without the wheels on. Honestly, it's fab.
So, guys, if you've just joined us, get commenting and you can be in the chance of winning the Ickleball Pluto car seat. Also, if you have just joined, we want everyone to share this. We're trying to beat our record of 10. We want double.
Yeah,
we want double. We want 20 shares on this one because we've got the Mamas and Papas Flip XT in ready to go. And we want everyone to know because it's new into us. If you are a regular Online for Baby customer, you probably think we don't have Mamas and Papas because it's brand new. So get sharing and comment done when you've done it.
Thank you very, very much. Our fingers crossed for you.
Hi Dina.
Good morning. Okay, so that was the fold. To pop it out is easy. Hi Rachel. Hi Marie. On the left hand side here, you've got a release catch. Okay, so just here, release, lift it out. Just put your frame up.
Wow, you actually
move. Is the frame very difficult? So Rachel, we only have this colour, so fossil grey. I'm gonna pop the pushchair seat unit on for you in a minute, Rachel.
Do you know what though? It's a really nice colour frame. And because it's not too shiny, but it's not like
like a brush.
Yeah.
Which got morning.
Hi, Dion.
She's singing at us. Good morning.
Oh, that was good.
Dion, Mamas and Papas Flip XT 2. Tell me what you think. Morning, Kirsty. Guys, give us your feedback. Tell us what you think. Kirsty, Linda, Dion, please share this for us. Please, how do I change Caricot to pushchair? I'm going to show you. So with this one, you get two separate units, okay? So I've showed you the Caricot. Yep, which is here, and then let me just pop that on. Showing you the Caricot. Now I'm going to show you the pushchair seat unit. Okay?
Do you mean this one? If you don't mean this one, just send us a message and let us know which travel system that you mean. But if you mean this one, simple, dead easy. Really liking the Mamas and Papas. Rachel, so are we. We're in love with it, to be honest.
Now I just felt myself getting a bit emotional because this was my cram. I had it in a different colour. Genuinely just putting that seat unit on, then I've not felt it for since we got this out, but I can feel it coming now. This just brings back memories because this was my cram. Oh gosh, she's off. Everyone's gonna be laughing at me. You remember every little thing. And
when you're in a car park getting it out. And
yeah, and I remember the park I was in when I took him out for the very, very first time in this. And look at the smile. I'm beaming, honestly. I'm beaming. Right, guys, anyway, so parent facing mode. Okay, just look
at the size of that seat.
At that.
Yeah.
22 kg this seat unit goes up to. It's a good, good size.
It's a long
seat unit.
It's a really, really, really long seat.
And that's one thing. I've got the tape measure. Yeah. I always tell people with my little boy, we didn't get long out of car seat because my little boy was really tall. He fitted into this for a long time because of the height of the seat unit.
I'm going to measure from the back of the seat to the end of the leg rest because that's like ridiculously long.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to do the back
as
well. Because it is one of the biggest seats that I think I've seen for a while.
Yes, the handle does adjust, so I'm going to do the handle heights for you and we'll do the measurements as well so you can see.
So it's 50, so from the back of the seat to the end of the leg rest, that's huge.
Just do the bum section as well. guys, this is fab.
25.
Okay, which some others that we've seen, you talk about the 22, 23. Yeah, yeah. I think some, so does it come in matching bag and raid cover?
Just you wait, just you wait. We've not gone to that yet. That's my bit. I'm excited.
It comes with over £250 worth of accessories included in the package for £499.
I'd say, obviously, at the hood there, well, I'd say, like, would you say like 55?
Up to the top of there. I'd say 54.
Yeah, 54. So the back of it is huge. It's honestly, it's a long seat. Especially if they're laid down in it as well, which Nick will show you the recline.
Yeah.
They are fully laid down, really, really comfy.
Let's do it now. Look at that. Look at that.
Look how big it is. It's fab.
The cushioning on these is just fab. They're going to be super, super comfy in here.
Morning, Eileen. Good morning, Eileen.
They're going to be super
Eileen, don't
comfy.
Watch this one because you're
going to want this, bro.
You're going to want this.
They're really, really padded, nice, breathable materials. And yeah, just look at that. Just been out from the midwife. Look. Yeah, let me pop this back up again. Yeah, so you see, all this padding inside is super, you can see there where I'm pushing it, it is super, super thick and padded. So, my love, what is so comfy in here. Can't beat the padding on Mamas and Papas. Kemi, thanks for staying tuned and thank you for all this. And we keep on checking for you, Eileen. We're all good.
We're all good. At the minute. Hi, Leslie.
So, recline. Say you've got
the recline's fab and dead easy as well, isn't it?
Yeah. On the back here, you've just got this lever, which you've just got multiple positions on here, and then the full lay flat position for them sleeping is absolutely great. Now the hood, pop this up. Hood, you do get a rain cover. Materials on this are fab. You've got a little peep hole at the back, so you can see what they're up to if you have a little bit of a snooze. You will notice, which side's my zip on, you've got again a ventilated section. Can it face either way, Maria? Yes.
Maria, are you
I think the answer to all my questions, all your questions are going to be yes.
Yes.
It's world facing as well, which I'm going to do in a moment.
Maria, I'm feeling that you like this one.
There we go. So you can see the ventilation here as well, this section. So again, if it's warm, get that zip open and it'll just get all the air.
Or if they're like lay down having a sleep, like you're saying, it's really warm, and when they're asleep, they're always like quite sweaty, aren't they? And things like that. You can open that just that little bit or put all the ventilation through. Yes, I knew you did.
Yeah, you're not the only one, are you? So that's your hood. This little section at the front can just pop under. Okay. Like so. Absolutely stunning.
No, I need to. I'm so excited.
Not got much more to show. So to take the seat unit off, okay, you have got two handles underneath here. Now
they're
you're
really
not going to know that they're
as well,
it is easy to do, but you're not going to know they're there. So just underneath here, you've got two. They're like a grey colour, aren't they? And you just lift the hand. Lift
do you know
it off.
What I like about that?
What?
That they're not like stuck out like a big, like ugly button or anything. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like it's really stylish, fits in with the frame. Whereas some have like big grey buttons or anything like that. Whereas you wouldn't.
You see what
right
I mean?
There.
You're not going to know that it's this here. Like it's so hard. I feel like I'm looking in the mirror. That there. So you wouldn't know it was there, but you literally just hold it. Oh, it's fine. So, Maria, world facing.
Look at it. We all know that's my favourite. And we'll go now with the safety. Yeah. Yeah.
Lobster, there's other footrest up as well.
Yes.
We love the footrest being up. Love the footrest up. Pop the little hood out again for you.
I just think it's dead nice, the little legs up.
Look.
Straight up.
There we go.
But you can put the leg rest down, the little buttons at the side, and it look at that. Oh, Oh yes, Maria, she's loving it.
22 kg as well, Maria. I'm gonna have to show you something quick.
Okay.
The best bit.
Flip it forward. I'll do the commentary. Flip it forward. Don't come off. Cops are trying to.
I had to show you that, Maria, and everybody else watching.
Yes.
How fast did I do that?
Imagine in a car park. I always say this because this happened to me. In a car park, it's raining. You need to get in the car quick. Baby's getting wet.
It's done. And I didn't make that look easy. I promise you.
No.
It is that easy to fold. I'll talk you through it again with the seat unit on. That's got the seat on it. Got so flat. That's why I had to show you so quick, Maria. And whilst lots of you are watching, guys, any questions that you want to know on the Mamas and Papas Flip XT2, just ask us.
Yeah.
So I'm going to pop it up and then, like I said, I'm going to talk you through it.
That's actually sort of the same width as quite a lot of travel systems without the seat on as well. You know, when you folded them and then you have to then put your seat on. And because it's meant to fold with the seat on, it sort of folds within the frame. And it's literally near enough the same width as when the seat's not on.
Oh, Bella's got gender scans. Bella, are you going to tell us?
Are you going to
tell us? It's all right if you're not.
Yeah.
Are you going to tell us?
That's a bargain for that bra.
It is, Maria, and that's why... Bella, everyone, guys, please, please share this.
Yes.
Because there'll be people out there who their dream pram
there'll be people out
is
there
a Mamas and Papas pram, and they don't feel like it's in their price
looking
range.
Looking at like, wanting this, but thinking I can't have it.
Can't afford
can't
it.
You can't.
If you guys can help us, tell everyone, you've got this, $4.99. This is what we are all about. We want to bring you the best product for the best prices. Morning, Dean. How are you this morning? Hope you're okay. Thanks for joining on. Hope you're not working too hard. Tasha, Sarah, guys, thank you for joining. Tell us what you think. I know next weekend, so I'll let you guys know and send you something.
Oh, thank you, Bella.
Oh, thank you.
Send us a video of the gender reveal, because I absolutely love the gender reveal. So don't tell us. Send us the video.
Copy us in. Tag us in your video.
Yeah.
Okay, so I've just done that fold for you. Just touching on what you just said there as well. Some prams, this one is designed to fold with the seat unit on. So you're not going to break anything, you're not going to damage anything. That's why it's super compact and it's easy to carry with the seat on. Some other prams out there do fold with the seat unit on, but they're not designed to fold with the seat unit on.
So
just bear that in mind, because we get asked this a lot, don't we? And again, we will always be honest with you and tell you, listen, it does fold with it on, it's not designed to, we wouldn't recommend you doing it, but this designed to fold with the seat on. So again, I taught you through the fold without the seat unit on. It's exactly the same apart from one handle in the middle. So on the back, if you've just joined, you've got a slide button. You're going to slide the handle. You're all going to be laughing at me. Slide the handle, twist it down, okay? Then it's called the Flip XT, so you're going to flip it over, yeah? So flip the handle all the way over to the bottom. On the back where you recline it, pull it out, and again, put my hood up, flip it all the way over, okay? And then you've got a yellow handle here, which all you're gonna do is pull up on this yellow handle. Yeah. There we go. Done. Reassures sure the cop furniture set soon too. My daughter wants one in white. Oh, Maria, yes, we've got loads of people asking us for furniture at the minute, aren't they, as well? So we're gonna do some on the Milano furniture sets. But Maria, drop me a private message and I can send you some links over to previous lives we've done on furniture sets. Because we've got crazy prices again on furniture at the minute. But yeah, so that's the fold with the seat unit on. Pop it down. To take it out, you release catch again, just on the left-hand side. Pop it up. Handle that you use to recline it. Pop it over. Done. Yes, you're up, you're ready to go. So, adjustable handle, that's all I've got left to do. Then I'm going to do a recap for you. You've got two like button two, just as either side there. Pop those out and pop your handle up. Okay. We got a tape measure there. Yes. I'm gonna measure the height of the handle for you. But we're
actually close. What you're thinking? I have no idea.
Ooh, good height. Oh, I didn't expect this. 106. Between 105 and 106 on the handle height with it extended. Let me just.
Yeah, let us know what you're thinking, guys. If you're watching this and you love it, this is the Mamas and Papas. Whoop whoop. Flip XT2 in the fossil grey. It's how you see it on camera as well, is exactly how it looks. And it's gorgeous. 49995. As I put in the description, you've not heard that wrong. It is 49995. So get clicking on that link, guys.
See, that's a good one as well. So the lowest handle height on this is a metre. Which I think is
good. That's quite good. Push it now.
Yeah.
Push it now.
So, yeah, last word is to feel it.
Yeah.
So, just to recap on some of the features on this. So, obviously, your carry cot, birth to 6 months, you've got ventilation in the carry cot. You've got that easy release on the carry cot with your button at the front here. Okay. It weighs just 11 kg with the seat unit on. There. Frame, really solid, really sturdy frame, as well as being lightweight. You've got an adjustable handlebar. You've got a big basket on there. Your seat unit, parent facing, world facing, folds on the pram with the seat unit on. Your wheels, so you've got puncture proof wheels on it. You've got suspension. Your front wheels lock as well as swivel. You've got your like little safety parent strap here. Got ventilation in the seat unit. You've got an adjustable footrest. All that on the frame. All that, your carry cot, your seat unit. And then just wait until you see what Chloe's going to show you now. So.
My time is here. Right, so for the, I've been just running in front of it the whole time. I don't want you to see. So for the 49995, we did mention at the beginning as well, you get £250 worth of accessories.
Over.
But that is included in the 49999 price. So you'll get seat, you'll get carry cot, and then we did have a question before, and I think it was off Maria. You also get, I'm going to have to show this first because I'm obsessed. You also get the matching changing bag. Now it is the matching changing bag. It's got your Mamas and Papas on it. It's exactly the same grey. It's literally the matching one. You get the long shoulder strap in there. So men, we always say, they say they can't carry a bag.
Yeah, it's so good.
You get that. I'd use this as a handbag, to be honest with you. There's little pockets. I love that their pockets are different as well. I'm obsessed with that. There's I say that all the time. There's a little pocket at the front, and then there's like a little zip pocket. They're good for putting little bits in. I don't know. If you're going out, put your keys in, your phone.
I was going to say, for me, the one that's easily accessible, I would be popping like my car keys and my phone in there.
Let's see what else you've got. Little pocket at the side. I'm going to go into detail about what's inside as well. It's really big. The back pocket, which is really useful. Another one at the other side. Honestly. Buy me this. Just a bag. I need the bag. Right, inside you will get. It's like Mary Poppins.
Do you know what? That was just what was going through my head. Because
the amount I'm going to pull out of this bag is unbelievable. You get the changing mat. It's a lovely bag, Maria, which is a good size changing mat as well. Matching colour, the little like securing strap. I'm not going to be able to get that back in.
We all love a good bag, don't we?
A good bag. Next up. Oh, Bella, it comes,
it comes with
the package. Bella. Little bottle warmer. It's all insulated inside, you can see there. Get that with it.
Thank you.
What else have I got in my bag?
I was thinking.
You also get, which I absolutely love this.
Yeah.
Look at that. You get this, and it's like just a little, it's only quite thin, but that is.
I'm surprised what you can fit in there.
Yeah, that's fab. I'd put my nappies and my wipes in there.
Right, so I know people are going to use that for different things.
Yeah.
People might use that for storing their, you know, the powder.
Yeah.
If you do.
So it doesn't go everywhere.
Yeah.
But I'd use that for my nappies and my wipes, because say if you were going out, you can use this for whatever you want. Say if you were going out, oh God, you need to change baby. Quick, nappies, wipes. You're not like rooting through. You know, they're right there. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So yeah, you also get that with it.
There's nothing else to pull out of the bag, guys. It's the type of clutch bag I'd have on a night out.
Yeah, or you should make up pocket.
It's the type of bag I'd have as a clutch.
Look at the size of this bag. On the inside, it's like a white colour with little grey dots, so really, really nice. You've got a huge, it's so hard to show you. You've
just
got
one thing, what's the material like on the inside?
I'm rubbish with materials, I don't know.
Yeah, I thought it was, because mine was. It's so you know if you get anything wet in there, I've got a bag like that all in grey, can't fit, can fit loads in it, yeah. Because again, I always go on about how much I spend on my bag, don't I? And
yes.
I always tell people, please, please do not spend a fortune on my bag, but I had that in denim matching my pram. The inside liner, it's like a silky feel.
Yeah, so
it's easy to wipe clean, just in case you've got any spillages in there.
But the like the bottom of the bag, you can see how wide it is. I know I'm going into depth, but it's a good changing bag. And then you also get a big pocket, and then two little pockets on the other side of that, and then a zipped pocket. Love it. And then you also get this little like chain, which is to attach that to it. So yeah,
you can have that on the outside of the bag if you wanted to.
Yeah, honestly, I absolutely love it.
Bella, I'm so sorry we haven't got the bags to buy separately, but I will certainly keep you in mind if I get anything like this for you. There we go. All those accessories, like I say, I paid a fortune. Oh, the bottom of the bag you can wipe. Yeah, you can. Just the material that it's made of, it's like a silky touch, but it'd be easy to wipe clean.
But look, like it's just one of them. It does. It's just absolutely gorgeous. Like, as soon as we got this out of the box, I went, and I actually really did. I was like, oh, look at this. And also your long handle, it will easily fit.
Yeah, with bags, guys. You know, if you've got a really, really heavy bag, if you are going a long day out, if you've got lots to pack, pop your bag in the basket or carry it. Or because when it's got lots and lots in it, you don't want it
to
be pulling down on the frame. But it does sit nicely.
Sits nicely on the frame, looks gorgeous. That's the changing bag, guys. You get that with the package. Next up,
cup holder,
mama cup holder. It says don't put hot drinks in here, so don't put hot drinks in here. And then that literally, you can pick which side you want it on, which I think is cute. And that just slots on there, can't see it because of the bag. You get that with it. Amazing.
Oh, thanks, Charlotte. Got it in the bundle, it's fab and all matches. So, Charlotte, did you manage to get your hands on this? Did you manage to get your hands on this one? The bag is fab, and for it all coming together is just amazing.
Cost us.
But it does advise not to put hot drinks in there. Do you sell it? Oh, Bella, honestly, it's the first thing I'm going to do for you. The first thing I'm going to do when I've come off this, I'm going to have a look
Chloe,
at bags.
Hi, Chloe. Send us a message or email live@onlifebaby.com, and as soon as we've finished off the live, we will have a look.
Yeah, drop a private message
through. Our customer services will pick it up.
Yeah, our customer service guys will look straight into that for you.
Yes.
All our in-stock items we'll let to get out to people. But yeah, they will certainly have a look into it for you.
The next things that you get with these are these. Doo-doo-doo. So these are your car seat adapters. You get these with this package, even if you don't buy it with a car seat, which is fab, because then that's where we come in.
Yes.
Because we can personalise this package for you. So if you want, a live flat car seat, we can bundle it with that. A really lightweight car seat, we can bundle it with that. Any car seat, but you get these with it. They are universal adapters, so they'll fit brands like Maxi Cosi, Joy, things like that. So you get them with it.
Yeah, 5X, Nuna, They are coming in. Charlotte, I just missed the start of
your... I think
your,
she said a car.
I've got the car. Yeah. Oh, the bag's fab. The bag is absolutely fab. You can't go wrong with mums and peppers.
I'm not happy with myself for you, Mum.
And Charlotte, what do you think about all this for just £4.99.95? Please tell people how good value for money is.
Last but not least, I should have left the bag last. But
well, I was thinking, but for me, again, I have this painful. Guys, it's fab.
You get this football with it, £4.99.95. It all matches and it is huge. It's a huge football, but it's like a cocoon.
Yeah.
Should we put it on?
No, just put it on.
It all ties.
It really is.
It all ties on underneath, so it's not going to be going anywhere. But honestly, look at that foot muff. Should we just put it on?
Yeah, do it. Okay, I'll do, but the weight was not suitable for my back.
I'm not going to do it properly.
Just wait till you see this on. Since they're all so different, aren't they, Dion? Every brand has their own different, just different models, which all differ. In different ways.
So you've got the little magnetic sections here, which literally just clip over. And when I say cocoon, if you turn it to the side,
sorry, I'm just reading the comments up on there.
Like it comes up at the side there, like that. It all obviously straps and everything all goes through. But look at it, it's gorgeous. And then let me turn that on. When you recline it and they're asleep, obviously I've not attached it properly, but when they're asleep, it's like a little cocoon around them, and they're going to be really, really comfy.
And it's well worth it. Genuinely, people pay, and I did it, I've talked a lot, people pay £100 for your foot muff, your cocoon style like this. Because they know it's worth it. If you're out a lot, you know, if you are outdoorsy a lot and you want something that's going to be warm and comfortable for them, it's fab.
Like you say, the accessories that you get in this bundle are over £250, and the whole bundle altogether is £4.99. So you honestly cannot go wrong with this bundle. I've popped the little section here over the bumper bar, but what you can do as well is if you're out and it's like, you know what it's like in the UK, you can pop that up a little bit more, so zip it up probably halfway or so, and then you can pop them down and it's just that little bit higher. I mean, you can zip it right up if you wanted to, so they're like really covered, really, not obviously for the face, but really, really covered. But look at that. Oh, I'm obsessed.
Chloe is asking, good morning Chloe, asking to see the basket, which I know is your domain.
Must be a Chloe thing because I'm obsessed with the basket. So I'm just going to
look at that. Guys, do you get rain covers? Yes, you get rain covers, Tara, as well. Any questions that you guys have got, because we are coming towards the end of the live, any questions you've got, now's the time to ask us. Click on the link above, which will take you direct to our website where you will see the other packages. But big, big thing for us on this live, we will personalise your package for you. As Chloe's just mentioned, it comes with those universal car seat adapters, so we will make a package to suit you.
So, basket, Chloe, a huge basket, and a really, really deep as well. You can see how deep that is, the basket. It's a really good size, and it fills the frame as well, so recommend.
Bella, don't be nervous. Oh, Bella.
Do you know what though? My gender scan, I was the same. I felt ill. And then I got there and she was hidden, so I had to walk around the block and have a bottle of Coke to get her to like move a little bit. They're going to do a furniture set soon. Absolutely, we are. Maria, like we say, send us a message and we'll send you a video.
I'll send you the links over anyway if you don't want to wait till the live,
we'll send you one anyway.
Yeah, all I need you to do is drop a private message. Once you've dropped a private message, I can send you all the links.
Put it back on. But yeah, huge basket.
Pop your brake on. There we go. So guys,
I hope we've done it justice, because honestly it's gorgeous.
I know we're going to get inundated with questions on these. What's the name of it?
Milano, I think you said.
Yeah, if you want a white set, we have got the Little Acorns Milano, we've got the Little Acorns Sleigh, we've got the Summerton, which is lovely, cotbed dresser.
Press spray.
We've got the Epine, which is a white with like grey, stunning. But so yeah, lots of options for you.
Depends on what style you want. Milano's a bit more straight, sort of simple,
classic.
And then your Sleigh.
Little Acorn Sleigh. I'll drop you a link.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. You said Chloe, I thought you meant me.
Drop me, Chloe, just drop a private message now over to me. Just Little Acorn Sleigh and I'll get that sorted for you. So, thank you to everyone who's joined in with our live this morning. And a big thank you to everyone for sharing.
Yes.
Guys, if you've not shared yet, please, please do so. It will help us out massively. Yes. We're going to be inundated with people asking us about this. Video calls as well. Our video calls for next week are getting really booked up. Mm-hmm. So if you want a one-to-one video call on the Mamas and Papas Flip XT or any of the Kindercraft travel systems as well, please drop us a private message. We'll get your video call booked in. Don't forget all the other brands that you see on our website. So Joy, Ickle Bubba, all the brands, Snow Snuggle, Chico, everything, all the brands that you see. If you want a private video, if you want a one-to-one video call, just let us know and we can do it for you.
And if you have been looking at this and you think and you want, just get it, because guys, for this price, £49,995, if you're just joining, this RRP is at over £1,000 and it genuinely does, and this is £49,995. So click on the link above and really don't miss out.
All right, guys, so we will be back at 2:30 this afternoon with something, again, completely different to this for you, but another one that you've all been wanting to see. So thanks for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day, and we will see you all at 2:30. See you then.